In the master bedroom, firefighters had found a 45-millimeter Glock pistol. The detective also discovered that valuables had been left behind.
Now, this is a staged burglary. Nobody broke in this house to steal anything. Whoever come in this house come in the house with the intent to kill Patricia Kimball.